Welcome back to the channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whoever, wherever you may be. About a year ago, to be exact, on this date, Rollen gave a Jedi's code a shot. Looks like it's in two parts. I don't know, got interrupted. All kinds of life in the form of a flowing river has passed under that bridge since then. So, let's forget about that part and check it out one more time. Links somewhere here, there, at the end to the original if you're curious. And I'm curious. I didn't go back and watch it. I'm pretty sure I was the same goofball then that I am now.
Yeah, the world's a crazy place. I'm just trying to keep my inner peace just like you, you know? Yeah, new normal, that's just what they say these days. But shipping getting pretty strange these days. The more I learn, getting harder staying sane these days. Evil reigns, only thing that doesn't change these days.
Shit. Now I might want to go back and watch it because now here's the problem. Do I got Webby out in the car? No, I wish I did, but I don't wish. I don't want that magically to come true. I don't have digital. I'm not putting a new stereo in the car, so I don't got Webby in the car. I don't know if I've heard this since the day I heard. I think it's been a year since I heard this track. I can see why his music resonated so much from the Raw Thoughts 5 to this. I mean, like I said, a year ago today, we took a shot at this, and I bet I was... Link should be up there.
Getting harder staying sane these days. Evil reigns, only thing that doesn't change these days. Darth Sidious and the Sith with insidious plans. Who don't tolerate no questions if you lift in your hand. Then you're blacklisted and banned with no trial to stand. If you're not within the narrative, they silence in the lambs. Blocked on Facebook and knocked off IG. Three strikes on YouTube for content ID. If they kick me off Spotify, you'll only find me exclusively with thumb drives and CDs up in CT like it was the olden days. That's what happens when the First Amendment goes away. For my sake,
oh, wow. To update a year later, I don't do squat on Twitter. But it turns out within the legal limits of free speech, it's kind of like a rodeo over there now. Some things might be going back the right way. I wouldn't want to give too much credit because I still fear a globalist future. But if it's coming, I'd rather have it. I think I've said this way more. It's got to look more like Blade Runner than, hell, The Hunger Games.
Olden days, that's what happens when the First Amendment goes away. For my sake, let's just hope it doesn't go that way. But either way, I'ma say what I'ma say. Fuck 'em. You know, at the end of the day, I got this platform, I got this microphone. If I'm not using that for something greater than myself, then what am I even doing, right? Shit. Got a war between good and evil going on.
I don't know. It could only be a couple people. It could only be a couple. I don't ever want to think more of myself than I'm really worth. But I'll be damned if that ain't what it's all about.
Got this microphone. If I'm not using that for something greater than myself, then what am I even doing, right? Shit. Got a war between...
I knocked out all my comments today, so I make sure I'm up on them. Now, I could predict a couple answers. Because, you know, got a choir in the background. We got lounge riders. We got the whole package. There's folks coming back on a regular. And then there's more that I don't talk to. So, I mean, there's that whole group that are here. They're just in the back of the building. They're quiet. There's nothing wrong with that. My brother and I were talking the other day. And that's how it used to be. I was... There's no dances or balls for Rollen when he was a young man. Pretty awkward, uncomfortable, and stuck to the shadows. Let me adjust this light to make sure I'm clear enough now. Just saying, you know what I mean? It's
And after something greater than myself, then what am I even doing, right? Got a war between.
Yeah, so to all of the silent friends. And I mean friends. You don't know, maybe you don't know what to say, but you still want to be here. And right now there's a hell yeah going on in your heart. As much as I hate to, but this is how it sucks to be at the top. You don't want to disparage the people right under you, but you gotta, I appreciate everyone who's loud in the comments. I appreciate all of you that keep showing up that don't say a word, right? It can't just be three of us. What's the point then? And like, who said we're right? I'm not trying to be right. I think we covered the permissibility of wrong already. How about we take an open-minded view at everything and chew it over for a while because we're allowed to.
I got this microphone. If I'm not using that for something greater than myself, then what am I even doing, right? Got a war between good and evil going on in front of us. Either run and duck as they bending over and fucking us. A muscle up, step into the light, young Padawan. Tag along, shit, the dark side's only half as strong. Once you see through them and study the way they choose it, to use all these tactical moves causing confusion. Cause when we fight each other, then we all gonna end up losing. Caught in the illusion while evil keeps ruling.
Oh my God, you want to know what I hated when it was released? The Hunger Games. You know what Ange and I watched yesterday while I was sick as shit and my tooth was falling out? The Hunger Games. Like I said, I was about 48 hours in, down. Well, let's see, 2 o'clock. Hey, in 8 minutes, it'll be 48 hours since I felt sick. I'm doing much better, but in the middle of the night, I got to wash, sweat that shit out in the middle of the night. Is it real? I don't know. It's what happened. But all I'm saying is we watched Hunger Games. Shit. I didn't like it the first time. But boy, when you apply the elitist, weird fashion city to all the hardworking miners, lumberjacks, and tree... whatevers. And then you look at the whole, the games themselves to divide. The teen romance part, I could have left that out. The love triangle really didn't work for me. But the contemplating how they would pit everyone against each other to keep control of them. And then, here, the first time around, I didn't read none of them books. But first time through, I was like, I didn't think much of it. 75 years, that's almost 3 generations, right? Since that rebellion, that you're still giving up your kids to the slaughter? It's a movie, I get it. People don't keep reference in 1984 because it was a poorly written fiction, right? Right? I'm pretty sure these ideas resonate through reality, fiction, mock fiction, to spirituality, from every aspect of every understanding. These, you know what I mean, it doesn't matter if it's a truth or fiction, whatever. I think I'm getting lost. I'm pretty stoned.
Choosing to use all these tactical moves causing confusion, because when we fight each other, then we all gonna end up losing. Caught in the illusion while evil keeps ruling.
Agenda 2030, shit might be coming early. A little birdie told me it could happen in a hurry. If you ain't worried, then you're out of the loop. But if you're in the loop, you might be getting found in a noose while they feed.
Yeah, so that here's, I think about that all the time because it's like, what it just happened. So this is a perfect one. Thank you, Webby. I think it was Facebook, didn't they? So an actual video from the WEF meeting got labeled like conspiracy theory or false because when they tell the people in their audience that the New World Order is coming, yay! But when us plebs find out and say it, it's a conspiracy theory. Remember, I can take off my tinfoil hat. You can't take out your spike protein.
That's false news, that's how they be keeping power. Broadcasting to you through the 5G towers. Sheep's gon' cower, wolves gon' fight. Load your weapons while we still got the right. Bang, bang.
Fucking Webby, this shit was ahead of its time. Well, this has stayed relevant every day since he dropped it. How about that? And we'll leave it at that. That is a pretty badass tune.
We all got some sort of role to play out here as a member of humanity, you know?
Yes.
And I feel like this is mine. Keep talking that talk. Fuck the media ties and all these secret society entertainers who've been feeding you lies. Fuck these fake woke sheep in disguise. Fuck these people with the nerve to say who I'm supposed to be as if I have ever given a single fuck how they see me, so why would I start now? I'm just a disobedient guy. When they thought that I was beating, I rise. I put my contacts in just so I could look defeat in the eyes. And it's deeper than this rap shit. So tucking my tail and shutting my mouth. No, I ain't never doing that shit. Past it. Giving raw truth to the masses. Only way I'm leaving is fucking games in a casket. I'm profane to those who chose the dark road. Behold, the pale rapper who's bringing light to the fold. My lightsaber is ready, a Jedi with a code. With a soul unsold, let them know. Yeah.
I gotta say, and I really like the moody feel on that hook with the levity, the extreme nature of the verse, right? Come on, that message is clear. You probably don't want to hear it, but it's clear. I just think I had no clue a year ago, and I don't think nothing. I still don't. Even if he checks out this one, thank you if you do. Because that's the thing. The moment I got to switch that to something other than being grateful, then I sold out too, because that's part of the deal. But can I always be inspired by this dude? Well, it appears a year later I can be just overly inspired by him again. Because here's the thing. Maybe I didn't like rap 2 years ago because I didn't know my ass from a hole in the ground. But I know one thing. I like a message. And I mean, this is the guy who says the shit Tom McDonald won't say.
To the foe, my lightsaber is ready. A Jedi with a code, with a soul unsold, let him know. Yeah. At the end of the day, it's pretty clear to see. There's good guys and bad guys, Jedis and Sith. It's time to pick a side, motherfucker. Yeah.
Oh, God, I love a gamer. That's right. It doesn't really matter. Then Jedi and Sith, good and evil, positive, negative. God versus the devil. Pick. The dynamic you enjoy the most. Too many people wish you ill will. That many people wishing ill will to each other on a regular basis. There has got to be at least two opposing factions on this planet vying for control. as a guy who really enjoyed Star Wars before it was stomped all over, I think the original Star Wars, why get rid of the original Star Wars? Because they play on the idea that, faith, science, whatever you want to call it, it's all just fucking midichlorians, right? Hey, Jedi's Code, Chris Webby. Wow, year later, there should be some links here to the one I did last year. I just noticed, wow, and even in Christmas, we're protected. So, do I believe everything I heard? Yep. Do you need to? Nobody told you to do nothing. How about just listen with an open mind? Hell, just feel it for a minute. Outside of the harsh truth, this is a fucking banger, right? No, I mean, I don't know. It's just really cool. I'm still not that guy. I ain't going to be a DJ anytime soon. Take care.